Hello everyone. This talk is about how to get more followers on Instagram while sleeping. So my name is Ibrahim. I'm a researcher and an engineer, and mainly I develop algorithms for indoor magnetic field localization. So I'm completely far away from any social media or Instagram. In my free time, I like to make photos. And I'm pretty good at this. I've won a couple of photography awards. And for example, this picture that you see here, I have shot here in Germany some weeks ago. So long story short, some months ago, I had a friend. She was 19 at this time. And she told me, hey, why don't you have an Instagram account? I said, like, I don't do social media. I don't like looking into other people's lives. And she goes, no, but you can reach out more people, you can share your photographs. So I was convinced. I signed up for Instagram and I have zero followers. So I told her, hey, can you help me getting more followers? And she goes like, give me your phone. Then she took my phone, started following her friends, texting people. And after one day or so, I had like 100 or 150 more followers. And I was thinking, if she can do it, I can do it. I am an engineer. I can do anything. So a couple of months went by. I was sitting at home on a Sunday doing nothing. And this is bad. When you have a master's degree in engineering and you're sitting home doing nothing. Because you start getting these weird ideas, you know, these bad ideas, like, let's hack into, I don't know, the washing machine. Let's build a smart TV using a Raspberry Pi, you know, all of these things. It's weird, but... So I thought, let's build a robot to get me more followers while I'm sleeping. Because I like sleeping, I don't want to spend time on social media. And I'm an engineer, of course. So I have spent like 5-6 hours, I've built this algorithm that simply it does exactly what she did, but more efficient and automated. So I will show you this now, I hope it works, and Instagram don't block me. So this is illegal, but who cares? So we have internet. So now we will open, we will go to the login page. This is a real live demo. This is not a video. And my algorithm will try to type my username, password, with some random delay to make them like, no, this is a human. This is not a robot. Thank you. Then we wait some random seconds. It's a pretty smart function behind this. It's called runInt or something, I don't know. And then I will say, not now. Oh, we logged in, that's good. So now we go to, we have two type of users. The big user, like we go now, I think, to The Rock. The Rock is, he has the highest number of followers, 155 million followers, and he's only following 300 people. So this guy will never follow me back if I follow him. So let's skip. This is my hero, this guy. He's following 322 people, and he has only 50 followers. If I follow him, there is a big chance that he will follow me back. So now I followed him, and I will try to compliment him to make him feel... So we move to the next picture. I give him some nice comments to make him feel like I'm interested in his photography, but the fact is I'm sleeping. And also with a question, because in the next day I get comments, people asking me, thank you for your comments, blah, blah, blah. And I was like, okay. No. This is, I just get these users have like another script to get me the users. And in some weeks, I unfollow these people. I have another script to unfollow them. Yeah, and we move to the next one. So I have a huge amount of lists in Excel, like follow these, you see. This. So if you open anyone, it's like 150 per one, because you cannot follow more than 150 on Instagram one day. So two takeaways from this talk. Never trust people who follow you on Instagram if you don't know them, because they might be robots like me. The second and the most important takeaway, if you are an engineer sitting home on a Sunday doing nothing, please switch off your laptop and go to the gym or go outside your house, because this is bad. Tomorrow I will be having an open space at 2 p.m. I think, and I will show the code if you are interested. It's pretty simple, but you can do amazing stuff. I don't do this anymore. I did it for 3 days and I had like 600 followers while sleeping, but I felt so bad because you feel like you, but we can do it. So thank you.